Hi, this is Priyanka from EQ Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today here we have Mr. Mehul from TVA. Hello, Mr. Mehul. Welcome to EQ.
Thank you so much, EQ, for coming to TVA. And it's always a pleasure to meet you guys.
Okay, sir, can you please tell us in brief about your company, like how it came into solar industry?
Yes, TVA is actually one of the oldest power equipment manufacturers. We have been in industry for more than 8 decades now. That is more than 80 years of experience. TVA is number one global supplier for power transformers, polysilicon and several other power electronics. For solar inverters, we have been in business for more than 10 years now, and we have established globally ourselves as one of the most leading brands. TVA inverters have a very peculiar point that they are high efficiency, latest in technology and always centered towards the plant BOS cost saving. TVA works on the concept of LCOE, which means levelized cost of energy, and it gives the best returns to the developers as well as EPC.
Okay, sir, what are the products, services, new launches are you exhibiting at your booth today?
In this booth, REI, we have taken this platform to introduce our new inverter, which is this 208 kilowatt string inverter. It's the highly advanced inverter which has multiple MPPT, and it has the highest level of communication where it can communicate through SCADA, PLC, Wi-Fi and even through mobile app systems. So this gives all the customers and end users the availability of mobile and their data tracking all the time 24/7. Second, this particular inverter gives the highest energy efficiency in the industry as of now. This is the latest product which has been launched, and we are very sure that this product is going to revolutionize the solar industry as it is now.
Okay, sir, can you please highlight the few achievements, innovation of your project?
Yes. TVA has taken a few leaps and bounds in last couple of years. Number one, now we are in top three globally in terms of inverter supplied. In India, we have already crossed our commissioned base of 3.5 gigawatt, which is a milestone to us. Second most important thing is that we are now coming up with our own manufacturing facility in India, which will be based in Bangalore, and that is going to be operational in a couple of months. In India, we are now registered and approved vendor with most of the tier one suppliers as well as government agencies like NTPC, NHPC, Airport Authority of India, BHEL and many more prestigious names to share with.
Okay, sir, can you please enlighten about technology and then the service you provide?
Of course, yes. Solar, I believe, is one business which is a very, very technology-centric business, and TVA in its core, in its DNA, we are always innovative and new to technology. That always has been our values. TVA is as of now using the third generation IGBTs, which basically convert the DC power to AC, which are the highest in technology. We are the most compact in size, which gives better operations, easy to handle, easy to install, and also quick to install. Second important thing is that our inverters, as compared to other competitors, give you 7% of higher returns, which is a huge number in this competitive market.
Okay, so EQ Magazine has completed 10 years. Can you please say something about EQ Magazine?
Of course, yes. First of all, congratulations for completing 10 glorious years. And TVA as a partner, we have always considered EQ as one of the information source which has provided robust and correct information of timely. We continue to be a partner and wish you all the success.
Okay, thank you so much, sir.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you. Thank you.